Also new tonight, one person was hurt in a house fire in the city's south side. This happened around 2:30 this afternoon on Napoleon Street. That's northwest of the I-65 interchange at East Raymond Street. One person was taken to the hospital with symptoms of smoke inhalation. The Indianapolis Fire Department says a space heater may be to blame.